I just realized I've been playing this since like 3:40 or 3:30, I believe. Wow, that's a long ass time. Well, I mean, I took like a 40-minute break, but still. Reach. So I'm gonna go with. I was just over here. I didn't see any footage. What the hell are they talking about?
Trying to figure out where these guys meet so I can have some surprises waiting for them.
Ooh, booby traps, fun.
Okay. Probably do it on the four corners, I'm thinking. Something like this would be a perfect. Or you know what?
Still have time.
Shit, I used all them up, didn't I? Alright, hold on a minute. I pressed the wrong button. I mean, come on, you knew that was gonna happen at some point. Alright, hold on a minute. What? I have only a minute left? This sucks. I have to really quick. Fuck.
Still have time.
Good. I have one more. Where the hell should I put that? Okay, I'll put it right here. Okay. Are they gonna come through here? No. Good, 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 good. Oh my god. Shit, 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 fuck, fuck, fuck.
The fuck is this?
Just be ready, Bedbug will be here soon, Doc.
Man, Fox is on cousin Fox? What the fuck you care? If Bedbug stepped up, I rat wouldn't pop.
What you tell Bedbug? Maybe he'll step up on you. Then B's alive and your ass is dead.
I'm just saying, a dog. That fuck don't need to die.
Not good. Had I known how this was gonna work, I probably would have done something different.
Don't even say anything. I'm gonna go over there.
Of course. All right, so let's see.
Still have time.
The bombs are all over, so that bomb over there is going to be where I'm going to do the ticket. So, and when that car goes, I'm going to blow it up. Close is gonna go up by the bomb.
Your friends can't come to the phone right now. They're dead.
The fuck? Hey, who's still standing? Anybody? Come on, man.
Huh.
He's getting away. A report to Iraq. Bedbug's as good as dead.
There's only a car here, right? I'm gonna have to use it. No, it's escaping. Oh my god, I completely forgot about that stupid shit.
Hello?
Your friends can't come to the phone right now. They're dead.
The fuck? Hey, who's still standing? Anybody? Come on, man.
He's getting away. A report to Iraq. Bedbug's as good as dead.
Uh-huh. Okay, you know what? Nope. Just reload auto save. I fucked up there. Really, you know. I try making these videos to have people to entertain others if they enjoy and just enjoy myself, but
hello?
Your friends can't come to the phone right now. They're dead.
The fuck? Hey, who's still standing? Anybody? Come on, man.
It doesn't even look like Bedbug, to be quite honest.
Getting away. A report to Iraq. Bedbug's as good as dead.
Okay. I think I'm in a better position now. Get to him in time or no? I mean, I have to like play perfectly without getting into crashes. I'm catching up. He thinks he's gonna lose me by going over here. He's an idiot.
Gotta stay calm.
I hope this is it. So I need to just go to bed. Shaving someone's ass with that. If it says start the mission, I'm just gonna go save and I'll record another day. But if it's an actual continuation of another mission that I already just started, then I'm not gonna, then I can't.
I just bought Bedbug the reputation he always wanted. Now, I need to scare him over to my side. A little blackmail threat should convince him to help me. I give, but I can also take away. Job for Tyrone. It's a job for Bedbug. I'll be in touch.
Yeah, but what is this? Oh, come on, man.
Yep.
Hey, somebody's after me. They're all dead. You gotta get me out of here.
You fucked in the head, man. Listen to you. Here we go.
No, wait.
Get in there.
What the fuck?
What about our rack cut?
No, stop it.
Don't worry about our rack. Worry about me.
Nope. Sounds like you're
okay, buddy. What you want?
You're gonna be my eyes and ears inside Rossi Fremont.
No, women. Our rack will kill me.
Yeah. What will he do when I send him everything I've got? You wanna see more?
No. Just erase this shit, please.
Will you play along like a good little bug? And I will. I'll be in touch.
Wow. That's some crazy shit. Uninvited.
This ain't no jungle gym.
Mission completed. That's it. Oh my god, the fucking frame drops. Fuck your crime, someone gives a shit. Okay. Where's the next mission?
Why you keep calling me, man? You're gonna get me killed!
Tell me how to get close to Iraq.
You ain't getting close to Iraq, man. Forget it. He never comes out.
You wanna rethink your answer?
Wait. The auction. He'll be at Quinn's auction.
What kind of auction?
Private. Yeah, like not your normal kind of auction. Invite only.
So get me an invite.
Who do you think I am?
All right. I'll be in touch. Be ready.
How did it go? Did you find a way into IREC's building?
Yeah. Bedbug's on board and waiting for my call. Let's talk about the access card Iraq was wearing. That's our only way into his room.
It's an RFID tag. We can clone it, but you need to get very close.
Bedbug says Iraq's attending an auction. It's my chance.
The auction, yes. Remember that briefcase Iraq had?
Hard to forget. Crushed the guy's skull with it.
Right. He said it had the guest list inside. You can thank me now, because I've been checking that case. Now let me check.
That was quick thinking. If we get that briefcase, can you find me a name on the guest list? Name I can borrow.
Exactly my thoughts. I'm sending the briefcase location now.
And now, where is it? Campaign. Bedcrumbs. Alright, so let's see here. Honestly, I think I want to go here. Yeah, I'm pretty much done for today, because my mom was screaming at me about needing to go to bed and shit, because I have to do something, you know, tomorrow, so. Ah, look at this. Clever. I guess it wouldn't wake you up real fast. Alright, let's rest. Let's do this. Alright, thank you much for watching, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed my gameplay. I know for several videos on certain missions I wasn't talking, but that's only because I was trying to focus. Other times I was in a car chase and I was reacting. I thought it was pretty crazy stuff, and I got frustrated. But yeah, I'll catch you guys later for more of this. I have to go to bed. I have to get up at 6, and I have to do some other stuff. So yeah, peace out, guys.